Evening, ma'am. Does Miss Lucy Waters live here?
Who wants to know?
Tell her an old friend from St. Louis is here to see her.
All right.
Remember me?
I remember.
You're a hard lady to find. I think it's about time we settled our little business, don't you?
I don't believe we have any business, Mr. Ramsey.
Well, I do. You have 3 days.
But I don't owe you nothing. You know I don't.
3 days.
That ain't fair. I paid you everything he owed. Why can't you just leave decent folks alone?
You're doing good. You got a steady job, a nice house. You know, it would be a shame if one night this place caught fire and burnt to the ground. 3 days. I didn't think you'd show up. You're not that stupid, are you?
It's all there. Everything I have. Worked 3 years for that money, 10 hours a day.
It's too bad, ain't it? You should be more careful who you shack up with. Tell your husband if he needs any financial assistance to look me up. Now that he's settled our account.
You tell him. We're divorced. Homa!
What the hell are you doing?
I think you've got something that don't belong to you.
Go home, Homa. You got no business here.
What are you gonna do? Shoot me here on the sidewalk?
If I have to.
Son, you shoot me and they'll fry your black ass.
Let's just go. Please. Please.
Just an honest man collecting a legal debt. Who are you? He's seeing you around. I never forget a face.